Hi everyone, this is Indra. Welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, I am going to discuss about some special type of the functions in Microsoft Excel like count, count if, count a, these types of the functions. Please watch this video till the end. Okay, first of all, let's have a look on this table. I have entered the data in this table. Here are in this table we can see that here are the column A, B and C. Here are total 3 column and here the 11 rows and here the data are entered. Okay, and we are going to use these functions. Okay, first of all let's take the function count function. Okay, count function, let me just use these functions in this cell. Okay, and equals to count, count, and then press the tabs. Count function is automatically appeared here and we have to give the value. Okay, let me just select this range. Okay, let me just select this range and then press the enter. Here the result is 10. The count result is here 10. This means here in this selected range, in this selected range, so there are the total 10 cells. Okay, in this selected range there are total 10 cells that are filled by the numbers, not by alphabets and letters. Okay, I have selected here the range is from B1. Okay, from B1 to B11 this range was selected here, and among this range here are total 10 cells that are filled by the numbers, not by the alphabets and letters. Okay, let me just use these functions once again. Equals to and then count and then press the tabs, and let me just select this entire column B. Okay, here this column B is totally selected as a range and then press the equals here. Here the result is again 10. This means here in column B there are the total 10 cells that are filled by the numbers, not by the alphabets. Here in this column B we can see that here are 11 cells, but one cell is filled by the here word alphabets. One word is here, one cell is here quantity, it is not the number, so it is not counted. So the total result is the total number of the cells is here 10 that are filled by the numbers only. So the result of this count function is here 10. Okay, let me take the next function count if. It counts the number of the cells that are filled by the numbers according to the given criteria. Okay, let me just use these functions just by pressing count, just by typing count and if. You can hit the tabs button, automatically function will appear, and then we have to give the two arguments here. It has the two arguments, we can see one is range and the next one is criteria. Okay, let me just select the range entire B, column B. Okay, let me just select entire column B. It is taken here as a range and then comma and criteria, and among these range. Okay, among this column B I want to count the number of the cells that are filled by 2. Here I have just selected this cell which is filled by the 2, and in all these column B, in the entire column B, I want to sort how many cells that are filled by the exact number 2 and then press the equals. Here the result is 4. That means here are the total in column B, in the entire column B, here are the total 4 cells that are filled by the number 2. Okay, let me just count 1 cell, 2 cell, 3 and 4 cell that are filled by the number 2. This is the count if function. It counts the number of the cells that are filled by the number according to the given criteria in the given range. Okay, and the third function is count blank. It just count the number of the cells that are blank, Okay, let me just use this function equals to and then count blank, and then we can hit the caps. Okay, count blank, and we have to just select the range here. Let me just select the range as this column B, and here I have selected entire column B, and here the range is selected, and then hit the equals to. Okay, here the result is so huge. This means here are the these numbers of the cells that are blank. Here we can see the so many cells, and the below this there are the total these cells. Okay, let me just take the small range equals to. Let me just use this function once again. Count blank. Okay, count blank. Okay, count count blank, and then tabs. Okay, let me just select the small range here. Okay. Among this range I want to count the number of the cells that are blank. Okay, and hit the enter. Here the result is 4. That means here I have just selected extra 4's blank here. Okay, let me just go here to B1. From B1, this is B1. Okay, this is B1. Let me just go to the range from B1 to B15. B15 means just which cell? These cells. And here we can see how many in this range. Let me just count the number of the blank cells. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here are the total 4 blank cells in this range. So the result of this count blank is here 4. Okay, let me just use the final function count A. The function, the operations of this function count A is just the count the number of the cells that are either filled by the letters or numbers. Okay, let me just use these functions here. Equals to count A, and then you can press the tabs. Automatically functions will appear. Count A, and then we have to select the range. Okay, let me just select the range is this column B. Okay, here the column B is selected is a range, and the count here I am just count the number of the cells that are filled either by letters or numbers, and hit the enter. Okay, here the result is 11. This means here are the total 11 cells that are filled by either letters letters or alphabets or numbers. Let me just count here 1, 2, 3 and so on. Here we can see the total 11 cells here that are filled either by letters or numbers. So the result of this count A is here 11. Okay, this is all about these types of the functions in Microsoft Excel. In our next video, we will discuss more about the special type of the functions. So please keep watching, keep loving this channel, and don't forget to subscribe. This much for today. Thank you all of you.